What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another video. We are playing Speed Builders here on Mineplex. IP is in the description down below. So, okay, so what you gotta do is you gotta make the image that you just saw. Luckily, I'm usually pretty good at this game. So luckily, I know what the game is. So what you do is you gotta try to recreate the build in the time. So that's what we're doing right now. And you have to get everything right. Like that. Boom, perfect max, let's go. And then as soon as the time runs out, Gwen the Guardian, whoever is the worst one, gets eliminated. So the goal is to win it all. Of course, I'm usually pretty good at this game. Just played a lot. I think we might play like two games in this episode, in this video. So, yeah, hope you guys are ready for it. And this guy is gone. He got next to me. Bandits Camp. Ooh, I'm actually usually bad at this one. This is probably my least favorite one. This one and like the block of diamond. Again, I am on the trackpad. My mouse. I have a mouse coming in soon. I think it's coming in. I think Tuesday. So that's pretty exciting for me. Finally. It's like a gaming mouse too. It's not like a Mac mouse that I usually use, or like a crappy computer mouses. It's actually like a decent one. So that, I'm excited for that. Okay, let's put this here. Okay, alright. I mean, we missed what? Four blocks? That's alright. This one, I did pretty good on it. If I would have had a mouse, again, it's like, it's a lot harder. I'm on a trackpad, okay? It's not easy. And Temple YT's out. Well, yeah, it's easy. Alright, what do we got next? Ooh, so. Draw my face. This is pretty easy. Yeah, so you also get a double jump, which is pretty cool. The pencil. Boom. Perfect max. Let's go. I will not be eliminated. I think the sound should be working now. Hope it's not too loud. It should be working now, though, which is good. Options hit music and sounds. Let's start down 40. My piece of pie. Easy peasy. Lemon squeezy. As always, not hard. Little piece of pumpkin pie. Love it. To be honest, I'm not a big fan of pie. I don't know why. I've never really liked it. I'm not really worried about this one. I'm trying to just like chill and take my time. Where do I go here? And let's go. Next round. And if anyone beats it, Gwen the Guardian is obviously impressed. So. Adopt a wolf. Oh, I hate this one. Not a fan. This one just takes a lot of blocks. You gotta go quick. Like, it's a pretty easy design. Alright, come on. Are you already done? Let's go! These guys are really good, guys. I'm probably not gonna win this round. Yarn squares. Okay, where does this go? Blue, yellow, dark. Oh, no, that's not, is that the right spot? No, this is wrong. Okay. Let's go, last second, baby! Last second! Oh my god! If someone... Oh... GG. Oh... Oh my god, last second. Mr. Pink Duck, I was under the innocent. Yeah, let's see how it goes. Two, was it three across? Alright. Sorry, I'm so quiet there, guys. Oh, this is not a hard one. Anyone that says it is a liar. Okay, there we go. We got those blocks. Let's place the builders and... That's where this is supposed to be, right? No, it is right here. What the heck? That's right, too. Like, I know it is. But now I probably lost because I didn't put the water down. Yeah, I lost. Are you kidding me? It was supposed to go to the side? Oh. That's bull. Alright guys, welcome back to round three. Or round two. I don't know, because I think it's round three though. Because my footage, like, the OBS, like, wasn't, like, popping up when I was, like, going to check. It was really weird. And then I accidentally, like, exited out of it, but it's whatever. So, it's okay. So, yeah, but this should be round three. If it's not, it's round two. Round two did not go well. I lost right away. If it's not on here. And that guy got eliminated. Tower of the Sheep. Where does this go? On the grass blocks. Not too bad. Boom. Let's put all these, the wood up. Boom, boom. And... Okay, put those two down. Two, three. One, two. Oh, gotta get up. Yeah, baby, perfect match. Let's go. Good way to start. Good way to start the round, okay? I can see that. I like to see it a lot. Oh, I'm gonna put a piece of leaf right there. I play most of these puzzles, challenges, whatever. Most of the builds, I guess you'd call them. So, I usually should be pretty good. Colorful squares, red, blue, green, yellow. This one kind of stinks, and I like this one. Red, blue, green, yellow. Let's go. Alright, blue. Red, blue, green. Oh my god. Alright, not really, I wasn't really worried. Pretty cool. Good way to start. Love it. Alright, what is this? It's an apple. That's not hard at all. Nope, I can't go there. Easy dub. Be done by the 0.1 seconds. Let's go. Alright. Pretty cool. Okay, here we go. Now we're on lamppost. This one's fairly easy. So yeah, right? Just wanna make sure. Yeah. Let's go. 1, 2, 3. Boom, boom. Okay, here we go. Boom. And let's pop it in 3, 2, and 1. Boom, 15.5. There's only 4 people left here. The other best person is this guy right next to me. But I'm not really too worried about it, honestly. Like, this guy, it looks like, has no idea what he's doing. This guy is flipping the stairs upside down. So. Okay, if you just heard that there, that was my roommate. He's out right now. He's out. I didn't go out today because I had football tomorrow. So, I couldn't. I threw up at 6:30. It's actually 1:30 right now. I took like a 4-hour nap. I just slept from like 6 to 10. And I was like, no, I gotta get up. I have my alarm. Alright, we got... Alright, now it's a clean toilet. Don't worry, no dirt. Not dirty. That's all that matters, right? So, I think that's right. Shoot, I kind of forgot. Okay. Ah, that's okay. That's okay. I don't think I'm losing this one, to be honest. Yeah, compared to... Wait, no, compared to that guy. No, this guy's out. Real. Yeah, I was at 84%. I just had to put a few more blocks, and I would've got it. That's okay. And, wow, the guy... I think I got some of the bad guys. This guy hasn't been doing anything. Okay, super beacon time plus 5. All right, it's just a big old beacon. Okay, big old beacon. Big fan of this one. Right, boom. Get all the sea lanterns. One more row. And time to place all the glass. Here we go, guys. Also, when you break it, it just goes pops right back in your inventory if you didn't notice. Okay, I think, it's going to be a close one. It's going to be a real close one. I think I beat him by, like, four blocks. Oh, GG. Yeah, GG. We on and winner. Yeah, baby. Look at me, I'm dancing around up there. Love it. Awesome. All right, guys, that's going to be it for today's episode of Speed Builders here on Mineplex. If you enjoyed, hit that like button down below. I'll see you guys all next time. Peace and goodbye. Dead out.